For some of you today, I know personal experience that you wish you'd never had to be in an event like this one without a piece of your soul having been gone.